Good luck in Elite Extra Edition Baseball. Hitting something really big here in Elite. This is our 309 box break. And we'll random each list 7 times. This is the owner list going through. Lucky number 7. Here we go. The team is going through here 7 times as well. And remember, after the randoms are over, we'll stack those up side by side. That's how you get matched up with your team in the break. Lucky number 7. Hey, Dallas. Oh, my. Eight autographs coming out in our box break. Good luck, everybody, in Elite Extra Edition Baseball. What is this? Who is this? Oh, nice one, Marlins. Oh, 42 of 99, Future Threads, Auto, and Patch for the Miami Marlins owner, Roy. Tampa Bay. Young Buck autograph. Hey, Jason. That was really low number right there for the Royals. No MLB team associated with this player. He'll be in the random at the end of the box break. Rays again. Here we go. Nice one. Well, you never know, Jason. You never know. Dodgers. Nice one. LA Dodgers. Milwaukee Brewers pick up a nice auto. Way to go, Milwaukee owner. Angels. Alexander S. The Rays, Tampa Bay has been a great team in this. Hidden Gems, Texas Rangers. Hope. Number 250. Nice one. Tyler Callahan, number 25. C.J. Abrams, nice hit. San Diego Padres owner, nice one. That is Bandy. Nice. CJ Abrams, that's a great hit. This player goes to the Atlanta Braves. And look at that. It's number 10. Chad H., way to go with the Braves. Number just down to 10 of that thing. Good luck, Jason, me with the Dimebacks. That's our box break, everybody in Elite. Let's go ahead and random off this hit. If your name comes up number one after the random seven times, you're going to score this hit. Remember, it's seven times through. Good luck, everybody. Lucky number seven. It's Jason B. Congratulations. Jason B scores this auto. That's our box break in this Elite Extra Edition.